Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hi. My name is Bikita Zine and welcome. Thank you so much for choosing to watch this video. So, I got back from holiday recently, last week. And, you know, like school had been going on for a whole week, so I was behind on school for like a week, so I was just like, I need to catch up, obviously, because why not? So after I've caught up this week and last week, I was just like, I need to treat myself because this was a lot of work and I did that. Like, I caught up. I am now in a secure place. So it's just like, let's take ourselves out and just like enjoy. And I really like sushi, so I'm taking myself to a sushi place. I've been there once and it was amazing, so it's just like, let me bring you guys along with me the second time around and just be in awe of the sushi because it was so good. So let's get ready. Okay, so we are done showering. And I also washed my face, right? And now I'm going to put on makeup. I don't normally put on makeup, but like this, since I'm like deciding to treat myself and stuff, I'm just like, I'm gonna put on makeup. Okay, let's do this. So first thing I do is put this on. This is in the shade 16. It's an easy drop, right? It says it's a blurring skin tint. Yeah. Okay, I don't know a lot about makeup, so please don't like ask a lot of questions in the comment section. Like, so what is a blurring skin tint? I think it just like deals with like little blemishes, you know, just like make it a bit more smoother. So yeah, but like I said, I am not a makeup expert. That is not what my channel is about, so I don't know much about it, sadly. The difference between this side and this side, but this side seems a bit smoother now. If you can see a difference or not, but yeah. And then the next thing I put on is this highlighter from Huda Beauty. It is the Quartz Glow and looks pretty on the inside, so great. This is currently what it looks like. Yeah. So then I just take some. It's a liquid highlight. And then I just do this. And then I hope it blends well, so. Kind of visible, but I think I actually blended this well. Who knows? And then the last thing I put on is this.
Dior lipstick. Oops, it's upside down. There we go. It is the Lip Maximizer. And this is, what shade is this again? I've forgotten what shade this is, but I will write it when I edit. But either way, this is really nice because it gives you this lips like a glowy, it's just like, it fills your lips, so like it plumps your lips. Yes, plumps. It like plumps your lips and it just makes them look great. Man, switch your lips to plug afterwards.
This is the outfit. It seems a bit bad. I think it's kind of fire. Like, okay, so obviously I just push that back and then look at that. What? Kind of looks like a long shirt if I do that, right? Anyway, this is the outfit and I need to go eat now, but like, can we just talk about this for a bit? These are prawn chips. I got my drink and I've ordered my food. I'm getting beef noodles. Right, and I'm also getting sushi. I'm getting a rainbow roll, a bamboo roll, prawn tempura roll, and prawn. And for dessert, I am getting, what is this again? Deep fried ice cream. Yeah, I'm getting deep fried ice cream, and I'm super excited about that. This is just a passion fruit and lemonade. I can't remember the last time I had a passion fruit and lemonade, actually. This is good. So this is the rainbow roll, this is the prawn sashimi, this is the bamboo roll, and that is the prawn tempura, and then the soy sauce. ramen noodles have arrived and it looks so good.
You and Fabio need to take the lighter, clean all the ears off the hair, like the fine hairs.
So
I didn't freak out for because I hadn't dyed that before, so I didn't react to it. So they block, and they flick the flame, and then you can smell it off, but all the fine little hairs.
We're back. Yeah, so that was, you know, the little solo date, just treating myself. A couple of things I want to mention that I don't think you're aware of. So when I first got there, right, there was like this group of men and they were intoxicated. Nothing else can be said but the fact that they were intoxicated. I don't know how long they have been there, but they were intoxicated, and they were singing along to the music that was playing in the restaurant, and I was just like, okay, this is kind of cute, you know, like they're having their own little karaoke session. They weren't really bothering anyone, and you know, like, it just lightened the mood, right? But I'm sitting, so they were sitting by the table where the sushi gets made, and I was sitting like a lot further away from that. And then, you know, they're just singing along to the music. It's just entertaining hearing them sing. And then this old couple comes, and then the wife tells her husband that she wants to move because the group of guys are loud. And I'm just like, don't do that, you know, like, leave them alone, let them be. But then she spoke to one of the servers, and then the servers had to like turn down the volume on the music, and I was just like, damn you. And I think after some time the guys left, because then it just got quiet, and then like now music's no longer playing. The music's playing, but it's very low, you know. Yeah, then those guys left, and then I was just like kind of like left to myself, which I didn't mind, but then that also kind of like got me into like this little realization that, oh my gosh, I'm having dinner by myself. Crazy, right? Because I always have dinner by myself, but it's a thing of whenever I would go out, like whenever I would go out this year, if it's like a formal thing like dinner, then I would have someone with me, or even like a lunch. Like Lele, who you guys have met a couple of times, has been with me at these lunches or these dinners. So it was very, you know,
like that loneliness started to like dawn on me a bit. And then a family walked in, a family of six walked in, and then that is kind of like when it really like hit me like, oh my gosh, I'm kind of like here by myself, you know. And that is not a bad thing. It's just like everything was going great. Like I kind of feel like the guys that were singing to the music and the music playing were kind of like distractions from what was like actually happening. And then like when all of those things kind of went away, I was kind of like left there by myself. Once again, that is not a bad thing. It was just like a realization I had that I was just like, oh my gosh, I should tell them about this realization I had. It's like, that's like a realization I had. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm sitting here alone by myself. And then I just like put on my AirPods, especially after that family got there. I was just like, can we just put on my AirPods? Because like they were just like, you know, talking about other stuff. And then I just started, you know, like I listened to a podcast and I just like started listening to music, and that kind of just like lifted my mood, because I think the family walking in was a big hit to me. I think that in itself was just like a type of situation, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm here by myself. But then I slowly recovered. Even though using a podcast and music is kind of like distracting myself again from the fact that I'm here by myself, it was quite helpful. So like, love that. But either way, I just wanted to be like, you know, honest with you guys about like my experience on the solo date. Would I do it again? Most definitely. I want to take myself out all the time, you know, like if the money is there, do it. And even if it's the last money you have, do it. Because what are you gonna do with that money, huh? You're gonna take it to your grave, are you? No, you're not. So spend all your money. Spend it, but spend it on yourself. Don't spend it on other people. Spend it on yourself, because you deserve it. Either way, that's like enough silliness on my side for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really do appreciate this. I know I say that in every single video, but I really do appreciate it. I really do appreciate you watching these videos. I appreciate it a lot. Please don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe, turn on your notifications, and yes, comment what is that one thing that you can finish no matter what. Like for me personally, I finished all that sushi, I finished all that ice cream, just like that, I finished it. Like what is it for you that you're just like, if you put this food in front of me, I will finish it no matter what? I want to know. I'm very interested to know, what is that one food that you can finish no matter how full you are? I want to know. Just like comment that down below. I'm very interested to know, like what is the food that you're just like, put this in front of me and I'll finish it. I'm very interested to know. Either way, till next time, bye.